place is heavily guarded.
Stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance. No, do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place.
Hey now!
To safety. An experience like no other.
Will you be still?
Faster, big man! We have a revolution to make happen.
Time to die!
Safety. An experience like no other. No! Do not leave me here!
Whoa!
Thank you! But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios Philakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me, I'll find my way back to the theater.
Stop, right there!
Whoa.
Ha, babe!
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Capanios? He fled, and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos, and our masterpiece will go on.
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
Where is that treasonous fool?
You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
Panos awaits. This area is off limits.
Thank you. Hey now! There's a little
more killing your wretches. Stay with me!
I will.
Going to gather.
Over here! Down, brothers!
Close for my liking.
You look just about finished!
Give it to me, Gideon.
You did?
Yeah. I always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro-Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The last of the Magi. Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.